Hey, what's going on, guys? Welcome back to the channel. My name is Prestige, and in this video today, we're going to be talking about the rarest calling cards in Call of Duty Black Ops 4. This video would not be possible if it weren't for the generosity of the team over at Lovesac. Lovesac creates beanbag chairs for actual humans. This thing is 6 feet wide, 4 feet tall, and instead of beans inside, there's Durafoam. And if you're looking for the comfiest seat in the house, look no further. The reason I'm talking about Lovesac is because they recently partnered up with Activision to create a Black Ops 4 limited edition super sack. This specific super sack comes with the reversible cover. One side is more of like a velvety type of feeling, and it's got a digital camo print with the Black Ops 4 logo on it. The other side is more of a fur with the Black Ops 4 shield that's kind of hidden in the pattern. It looks really cool. Not to mention the fact that it can handle Thickaboy Prestige. Now that is a true benefit of this thing. But it doesn't end there. You actually get your Super Sack cover in a limited edition Black Ops 4 backpack that you get to keep. And you also get digital items. So it's going to come with 9,500 COD points and a unique limited edition Lovesac calling card. This is almost like a 100% certainty that this is going to be the rarest and most unique limited edition calling card that you're going to see in Call of Duty Black Ops 4. It depicts Nomad, our specialist, with his dog Ginu sitting in a Lovesac that resembles the same exact one that I just showed you guys with the reversible digital camo cover. Now, as of making this video, the Black Ops 4 Lovesac is still available, but these things are so limited that Lovesac couldn't actually give me an additional code to give away. However, we are going to partner up and give away a digital deluxe edition of Black Ops 4. So if you're interested in entering that, I'll put a link down below in the description to Twitter where you can retweet that, follow Lovesac, and of course, then we will pick a winner once the game releases and we will send you your digital deluxe code so you can play Black Ops 4 as much as you want. Let's go ahead and talk about the next unique calling card. This one's going to be rare for a different reason, and that's because we know exactly how many there are going to be, a total of 250,000, except you kind of got to jump through some hoops in order to get this one, and it's kind of not working at the moment, but it's only going to be available through 7-Eleven. If you're not familiar with what that is, it's kind of like a gas station, kind of like a marketplace, kind of like a place to get drinks and Slurpees, and well, they got a lot of good stuff there. The promotion is as this. You have to download the 7-Eleven app. Once you have that and you have your barcode there, you need to go to the store and purchase two specially marked Monster Energy drinks with Black Ops 4 on it. Once you scan your barcode and you scan those two drinks, you will receive your code for a unique calling card. What does this calling card look like? Well, unfortunately, we don't really know at this point, and that's specifically because the promotion itself is not working currently. I've privately reached out to 7-Eleven, and they have responded to me saying that they're looking into it and trying to figure out what's going on. So far, this promotion has not been promoted at all by Monster. It hasn't been promoted by 7-Eleven. It hasn't been talked about. The only place to see this is actually in the terms and conditions, and I've gone to 7-Eleven twice now. I've bought 4 cans of Monster, and unfortunately, I just can't seem to get this thing to pop. So hopefully they'll get back to me soon. We'll figure out what the heck is going on, and eventually we'll be able to see what this calling card is. I don't know if this is exclusive to the United States either, and I don't know if codes can be shared from the United States to the EU. So as soon as I'm able to figure out more and what the heck this promotion is all about, I will update you guys, most likely over on my Twitter account, so stay tuned for that. Next up, I have an update about the McFarlane Toys action figures that resemble Ruin, Seraph, Ghost, and Soap. These figures were 20 bucks a piece, and at the time it said that there was bonus content with them. We don't really know what they meant by bonus content, and now it's been confirmed through Activision and a couple of other sources that they will be calling cards. Unfortunately, at this exact moment in time, the calling cards are still not working when you put the code in on the website. I've spoke with Activision Assist about this, and they said that they're going to push this up to the higher-ups. I don't really know what that means, but they're looking into it. Now, finally, one of the more easier-to-obtain calling cards comes directly from Control Freak. They make performance thumbsticks, and they partnered up with Activision to make a Grav Slam Ruin Edition of their thumbsticks. And if you get one of these from GameStop, Walmart, Target, or just order them online with code Prestige, shameless plug, but you get 10% off if you do. Once you open up the packaging, you'll find a code inside, and this code will give you this calling card. Now, from the looks of it, it would seem like this is most likely going to be animated. I guess the same thing could be said about the Nomad and Genu Lovesac calling card. It might be animated as well, but this one seems like it's definitely going to be animated with the ducks revolving and shooting, and yeah, it's a cool calling card. Not to mention the control freaks look cool as well, and they're going to be really useful, especially if you use control freaks. But anyway, guys, that's basically going to conclude today's video. Thank you so much to the team at Lovesac for making it all happen. And thank you guys so much for partnering up with me to give away a digital deluxe edition of Black Ops 4. Once again, the link to that Twitter giveaway is down below in the description. Go there, follow the instructions, and get yourself entered. We're going to be giving that away on the release, and you'll be able to play right alongside everybody else. But thank you guys so much for watching. If you enjoyed, drop a like on it. Subscribe for more videos coming each and every day. If you guys are new to the channel and you haven't yet, don't forget to join the notification squad by clicking that little bell icon next to the subscribe button. Let YouTube notify you when my videos go live, and I will catch you all on the next one. Peace.